Hey guys, Mortgage Mark. Let's talk about an A6 or a Texas Home Equity Loan. It's called that because in the Texas Constitution, under section A6, it gives you the guidelines for what you can and can't do when you borrow money. First and foremost, the big thing is Texas is like unique to where we're the only state that has all these guidelines surrounding their cash out equity loans. But here's the big one, the highlights. The first is that you can only have an 80% cumulative or combined loan to value. So that means is any mortgages you have, including the home equity loan, all the total balance or limit for what you can get is 80% of your home's value. So your cap. So the state of Texas is some of the strongest homestead laws in the country, and they just don't want people maxing out and fully leveraged on their homes just to get cash. So they make you have that 20% equity position in there. Secondly, once you get an A6, it is an A6 loan so that you cannot refinance for 12 months. So if you get an A6 loan, 6 months later, rates drop, doesn't matter, you gotta wait the full 12 months. There are limits to the amount of fees that you can pay. This typically only really applies to the smaller loan amounts. Really not a big deal, but just sharing it with you. For an A6, you have to close at a Texas title company. Can't do a power of attorney. Look, these are the highlights for what you're looking for in a Texas A6. If you have questions, call us, but there's some paperwork differences too, but don't worry about that until we get there. We'll walk you through it. You'll have to sign like your CD before closing, the day before closing. Power of attorney is not allowed. You got to do it at a title company, things like that. We'll walk you through that process, but just be aware of it. So call us if you have any questions. We appreciate your time.